It is obvious that braking impacts the motion of a vehicle by absorbing energy from a moving system and slowing it down. But what if it doesn't? Just imagine that your steering wheel is shaking when you step on the brake pedal, or even worse, that you hear those loud brake squeals making everybody turn their head. If you are a car or a brake manufacturer, I'm sure you don't want your customers to experience anything even remotely similar to that. That is why brake testing and noise elimination procedures should be one of your top priorities. So, what is a brake test? We can simply define it as a measurement of the time and the distance from the moment when you touch the brake pedal to when the vehicle completely stops. For a brake test, you need to equip your vehicle with a sensor on a brake pedal and connect a GNSS device to measure the accurate velocity, distance, and position of the vehicle. Additionally, you can add the temperature sensors or thermal cameras in case you want to monitor the temperature changes of the brake components, or even connect the vehicle over CAN to acquire any other data. Devisoft module for brake testing runs on Devisoft X software, which has a really user-friendly interface, so the measurement setup is easy to prepare and you can start measuring in just a minute. Every measurement can be automated in different ways with a built-in sequencer. Features like automated workflow for the test driver and automatic report export at the end of the test make your measurement simple and even more efficient. Furthermore, you will love the immediate test validation status, which will save you pain and time of having to repeat the measurement once you're already back in the office. Brake noise measurement, on the other hand, is used when we want to record the sounds produced by brake systems during braking in order to analyze and optimize them. To perform a brake noise measurement, you need a microphone and at least one accelerometer installed on the measured braking system. The Devisoft's brake noise module is then able to relate and count the number of noise events captured by microphone and accelerometer at the same time, so any other random brake vibrations or background noises will be ignored. Also, the brake noise module calculates the real-time statistical values for any additional sensors that you may use during the measurement. And because of the optimized software, you can measure really big systems without having any troubles with computing resources. And do you know what's the best with both solutions? They are completely extendable with other Devisoft modules and can be used together with any Devisoft device and sensors of your choice, so you can obtain completely synchronized data at all the time. Oh, and once you own the solution, it is forever yours, without any upgrade fees, licenses, or hidden subscriptions. So, are you still dealing with inefficient and complicated brake testings? Stop making compromises and choose one of the Devisoft solutions customized to your needs. Go ahead, have fun measuring, smooth out those rides, and shut down that noise.